Thanks, Mark. We promised you budget friendly and sometimes budget busting, but maybe you've been saving up for that very special gift. These are gifts from the St. John's Town Center from the Extreme, $4 to $4,000. And before you say a word, let me just tell you something. For some people, that money's burning a hole in their pocket, and we're going to show you the best way to spend it. For others, it's a little bit of a window shopping, maybe something to aspire to.
Absolutely.
Okay, so which side of that equation is this pendant that I'm wearing right now?
We'll see.
Into?
We're going to let you guess, but we'll get to it
okay.
soon.
So I'm going to guess.
Again, we
it
have...
moves around. I'm going to guess it's on the other end. But okay, let's start wherever you like.
So, of course, let's start with Disney. So this is all gifts under $30. So super affordable, from action figures from $12.95 to mugs to pint glasses for those, you know, big kids of us, to the dolls. Everything under $30 at Disney at St. John's Town Center, you can't go wrong. From adults to kids, it's a little bit of everything, a little bit for everyone. All of those that love Disney, you definitely can't go wrong with those gifts. Super great, super affordable, more on the affordable side. Mm-hmm. Then moving on, of course, we gotta have makeup and beauty. So this is Bare Minerals. So they're doing a skincare kit right now where you get full size cleanser, moisturizer, and serum for $80. And then of course, we were talking about the eye palettes. Everybody loves an eye palette. $50 from Bare Minerals. Everything at Bare Minerals right now, 20% off today.
Eye palettes are excellent gifts if you have a teenage girl in your house.
Absolutely.
They all talk about their eye palettes, believe me.
Yes, they do. And you're not sure what colors they like. Mm-hmm. It gives you a little bit of everything, which is a great gift kind of for everyone. And then, of course, moving on. So let's go to a little higher price
okay,
budget.
I'm ready.
So let's talk about that necklace you have on.
Okay. I'm guessing it is on the higher end because I happen to know this is David Yurman. And if you are wanting to blow somebody away with a special gift, David Yurman Jewelry is the way to go.
Yep.
So where's this from and how much?
Levy Jewelers, St. John's Town Center, $2,200.
$2,200. Okay, I guessed higher, so I guess it's a bargain.
And then, of course, you can get the matching ring for $2,000.
$2,000, okay.
Once again, Levy Jewelers, St. John's Town Center, great gift. This is super gorgeous, as you can see on TV. And then, of course, once you see what girl doesn't love diamonds? Diamonds are a girl's best friend. We have a great tennis bracelet from Levy Jewelers, great hoop earrings, which kind of go with everything. And of course, if you're looking for a guy that has everything, this William Henry knife, super amazing T-Rex model for the guy that really has everything. Once again, on the higher price of the budget, Levy Jewelers at St. John's Town Center, if you're really looking for something special and for that guy that has everyone, this is a great gift.
But not to be cliche and say diamonds are forever, but a pocket knife gets passed down, diamond jewelry gets passed down. This is something you bring it into your family and then you have it for the
Absolutely.
Rest of
so
time.
Absolutely. So that's 1875, William Henry from Levy Jewelers.
Gotcha.
Moving on, of course, Nordstrom.
I'll take two, by the way.
Right?
Okay, go ahead.
Nordstrom from St. John's Town Center, these super fun unicorn pillows. So these are the great pillows that change colors when you swipe up and down, as you can see. $25, so super affordable. And then, of course, men's fragrance are always great for the men in your life. This is Jimmy Choo, Nordstrom at St. John's Town Center, $95, super affordable. And then moving on to Francesca's, this seed kit is one of my favorite things. It's a great family project. It has the seeds, it has the soil, you just add water and you grow the plant. Super cute, super affordable. Everything from Francesca's is under $50 here on the table, from the glasses to the canteens, to the cocktail mixes, to the papers. All of this under $50 at St. John's Town Center, you can't go wrong. And then, of course, if you're looking to do jewelry a little bit on the cheaper side, Swarovski has all of their crystal items here, all under $600 from St. John's Town Center. So you can be a little fancy, but a little bit more affordable. Mm-hmm. But of course, this David Yurman pendant is what we're all talking about today.
I like how you bring it back to that so I don't forget to take it off and give it back. Although a lot of times people just leave their things here for me, no?
I don't think we're gonna forget that one.
I don't think so either. Lindsay Von Hoven of the St. John's Town Center, she always comes with all kinds of great ideas and we love everything on this table. It's really a matter of something for everyone.
Something
so thank you so
much. Something for everyone is St. John's Town Center. Come see us.
Okay. And, you know, you're not that busy this time of year, right?
Right. It's just a little busy. But, of course, we encourage everybody to take the shuttle.
Yes.
So free shuttle service running every day until Christmas Eve. So call it. It's all information's on our website. Great, great tip for St. John's Town Center Christmas shopping.
Very nice. Okay. We'll be right back.